This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Splicers working together? Do they? I don't remember. Oh, here we go. Our first look at a Big Daddy. And a little sister.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Oh, this game is so good. Come on, Jack, let's go.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Oops. Okay, so you switch. I think there was a pep bar over here. I'm just gonna just to get a little bit back of my get my Eve back. Whoa. Oh, there's the rest of my plane. Whoa. I don't think you can run in this game. I think you could just get faster. What's his name's Cat?
Splicer! Give him the combo. Zap him, then whack him. One
Where?
Two punch. Remember, the 1-2 punch.
Oh.
Stop it!
Is that it? Okay. Oh, I didn't want to drink that.
Who's there? Who was she?
1-2 punch.
Tell me, Ryan, I'm sorry.
What's going on over here?
I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Oh,
crap.
He's on fire and electrocuted.
How nice you are.
Who said that? Oh, he's by himself? Okay. Hello? I don't remember much of this game. I don't remember the last time I played.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the Splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe, I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Mommy, hold you to her.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
This game is so good, and the music is just so fantastic.
I'll do what I want. It's my Adam. I earned it.
You want this, Hawkeye? Or do you want this?
I'm too spliced up.
Open the door.
But he's gonna want me.
I remember those ghost things. It's weird, though. Why does Jack see them?
Hey, Brenda. You care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of a rock coming out of your crapper in about 3 weeks now? Nice, say Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working for coming in from Lord Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Okay, that's where I have to go, but I want to go. Whoa, what was that? Did you see that?
Last time.
Let's go downstairs first.
Get me my Adam! Hey, Brenda!
Charlie! Charlie, where you going? No, Charlie!
Where is she?
Now I get double!
What happened over here? I think in this game you have to wait till your Eve runs out to use it.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Yes, sir. Alice has the greatest voice. So I guess New Year's is when it all started, when everything started going to crap, I guess you can say. Okay, there's a hole in here. Yeah. Let's go.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
She's singing, I don't know if you can hear her. Whoa, Jesus. Okay. Why can't I take my weapon?